A lot of the clients I talk to call Centralpoint a web operating system. Now, I'm not sure if I entirely agree with that, but with Centralpoint, you can manage all your sites and functions from one place. That's why we called it Centralpoint.